A couple of 50-year-old landmarks crashed to the ground today near Pincher Creek.
Crews toppled two flare stacks, both 100 meters tall. The stacks were part of a former gas processing plant for Gulf Canada, but were no longer used. The demolition is part of a cleanup plan for the site. Experts used 1,300 sticks of dynamite to knock over the towers, and the event attracted quite a crowd.